and welcome to the MOU signing ceremony of the collaborative partnership between Korean Local Information Research and Development Institute of CLIC, the Republic of Korea, and the National Electronics and Computer Technology Center, NECTIC Thailand. This partnership is inspired by our shared objectives in facilitating and promoting collaboration in research and development of ICT and other areas that benefit to both of us. It is our shared hope that we do can contribute to both sides and sustain our relationship in the future. So without further ado, may I invite Dr. Huang Bengchon, the Director General of Korea Local Information Research and Development Institute, to deliver remarks for this special occasion, please. So, okay, next, may I invite Dr. Chai Vivachai, the Executive Director of NECTIC, please. And also the representative from CLIC and NECTIC to be a witness. May I invite Dr. Panita Pongphaibun, the Deputy Executive Director of NECTIC, and Ms. Su Jixin from CLIC. So, if we are ready now, may I begin the special moment now. Could you sign an agreement? And please, I think this is the right moment to begin the signing ceremony. May I invite both sides to sign the MOU, please, and then exchange. With this MOU signing ceremony, NECTIC and CLIC is look forward to exploring new ways to further develop this cooperative initiative and joining hands with CLIC to build a strong commitment to promote our collaboration in the future. So I hope this partnership will be benefit to both the Republic of Korea and Thailand in the future.
Dear distinguished person from NECTIC, please accept my sincere gratitude to all of you. My name is Bengchon Huang, the Director General of IT Policy Convergence Division in Korea Local Information Research and Development Institute. First of all, I am very pleased to be invited here in Bangkok for NECTIC annual exhibition conference and for the cooperation between CLIC and NECTIC as well. This MOU will be a solid opportunity to develop local informatization and smart city based on Korean experience as well as regional development in Thailand through utilizing Korean local e-government experiences. CLIC operates about 40 local e-government systems for 17 local governments and 226 municipalities, by which CLIC has accumulated expertise and experience concerning e-government. I believe we have common grounds for mutually beneficial cooperation by today's MOU. I hope we can establish a solid step for mutual cooperation in the nearest future. Once again, I would like to express my deep appreciation to the participants and organizer of this MOU, to Mr. Chai Uti Vivachai and all staff from NECTIC. Thank you. Thank you very much.
May I also invite Dr. Chai, the Executive Director of NECTIC, to present a message, please.
Director General Dr. Huang Bengchon of Korea Local Information Research and Development Institute, of CLIC. Ladies and gentlemen, Good afternoon. This is my great pleasure to welcome all of you to the MOU signing ceremony of the collaborative partnership between CLIT, the Republic of Korea, and National Electronics and Computer Technology Center, the Kingdom of Thailand. Korea and Thailand have established diplomatic relations since the 1st of October 1958, more than 60 years ago. Our two countries have continuously developed and strengthened the cordial and constructive ties in the various fields of mutual interest, namely political, economic, social, and cultural areas. Last week, President Moon Jae-in of Korea and Prime Minister Prayut Chan-o-cha of Thailand presided over and witnessed the signing ceremony of six collaborative partnership agreements at the Government House on the occasion of President Moon's official visit to Thailand. This includes the development of Smart City and Industry 4.0 collaboration, which will promote the exchange of policy experience, R&D, technology development, and human resources capacity between Korea and Thailand. I sincerely hope that this partnership will also benefit to our bilateral and regional collaboration that we are being prepared to work with Korean counterparts under the framework of Asia-Pacific Telecommunity, or APT, Mekong ROK Corporation Fundings, Asia-Pacific Telecommunications and Information Working Group, and Eastern Economic Corridor of Innovation Project. Today, all people gathering at this MOU signing ceremony once again have shown strong commitment of local partners to fully support partnership between CRIT and NECTEC. Speaking on behalf of the National Research Center, I think this is the right track that we, CRIT and NECTEC, will work together in the areas of smart city, nation planning, and local e-government development. I sincerely hope that CRIT's expertise and accumulate experience on ICT and e-government related projects for public administration and services can be applied effectively with NECTEC R&D with special focus on Eastern Economic Corridor of Innovation, or EECI area. This is a kick off a strategic partnership that will further strengthen our relationship and produce high impact results to community and nation at the same time. With these few remarks, I wish this MOU be successful and able to foster the development of technological innovation ecosystem with our international alliance and reach its goals as mentioned above. Lastly, I wish all of you would enjoy your stay during NECTEC S 2019 event, even if this is close to the end in Thailand, and also enjoy Thailand and Bangkok. Thank you very much.
Okay, thank you very much. Before we end off our sermon today, can we take a photo together, please?
ท่านครับขยับนิดนึงครับโอเคไม่เห็นครับท่านครับ
ครับคุณครับ